Tintin Black. And now he'll never come back to dress in black.